Let's go. Rip Holy
Early for once.
Sorry in spirits for that.
Finally early.
Let's go. Infinite Tell Me Rip Holy.
Literally got released.
Oh, let's go. Let's go. With a visual shot.
Visual. But we're not that early.
Oh,
December 29th. Yeah.
Oh, where are you? Visuals as usual. Oh, I'm so. Oh my gosh, Infinite, I miss you.
And you were. So thank you.
Oh, that's pretty catchy. Ooh.
It's another lighter version.
I'm getting goosebumps. That's a good sign. I'm getting goosebumps.
Ooh. Oh my god. Oh my god. It's one of these songs.
I like.
Oh
my god.
I
like
this song. Oh, so cute.
I miss them so much.
Is that Dongwoo? Dongwoo thing. Hey, don't move, finally.
Oh, let's go.
What did the girl play with Infinite's feelings?
Oh!
Oh,
it's a breakdown.
Don't move! Replay!
Oh, okay. He's stretching that.
Yeah! Oh no, they're so good! What the?
I go support.
Yo!
Oh shit, they have a lot! I think I was good.
Yeah!
When you said so lost and he stares at you, he's like, so what?
So what if I'm lost? Is it bald then?
Oh! Give him that look.
It's Goblin!
Let him know.
He's wearing the turtleneck and everything. Where's the sword? This is when she forgets him. When at the tree.
Yo!
What is this?
Man!
Yo, Infinite.
Thank you for the control,
baby! Come on. That was amazing! That was so good. Oh my god. Infinite, where have you been?
Yo, it's this type of song that you know that Infinite's actually back!
Well, thank you, Infinite.
Tell me!
I'm gonna download that song and I'm gonna check out the whole album.
Yeah.
I knew just what, like 15 seconds in, I had goosebumps. The vocals that were layering on top of each other.
Wuhyun and.
Vocals are good. Crazy. Good. Yeah.
That's unfortunate. Send you with his.
No Hoya though.
Rip Hoya.
Rip Hoya.
The Dance King.
Dance King, yeah.
I really miss Hoya.
Yeah.
That's my bias since.
Hoya was
my days.
Alright, so hope you guys enjoy the reaction. Let us know. what do you think of Infinite? And let us know what you think of the song. It's been so long since we've heard Infinite. For those fans who followed them from
the beginning. Infinite even came to Vancouver.
They even came to Vancouver last year. Yes.
No, even last year. It's 2018.
2 years ago?
Two years ago. 2016.
Yeah, 2 years ago.
Or 15, I forgot.
16. Really hyped we're able to do
That was a really good song. Really happy. Are you guys really happy with the new song?
Happy.
Yeah.
All right, perfect. So
Infinite only releases good songs.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. Let us know. What do you think of the song? You know, like, comment, subscribe. You know what to do. This is Five Guys Reacting to Infinite's Tell Me.
See you next time.
Exactly. Bye. See you next time. Thanks for watching. Somebody stopped the video.
Somebody once told me the time.